Oui. Oh, God. He's preparing to cook. Oh. So Finn is a happy man. He is preparing to cook. Wow. Hey.
I just get in the cupboard.
But it's okay, Tati. It's okay. It's not shame. So he's saying everything is getting damaged. Good boy.
Is that so cold?
It's good. He's asking, is that too big?
Oh, it's a fudge kissnighton.
Oh. I don't know that.
That is the pee-pee.
He's saying, I was just...
That is the closer, Mama.
He's saying
Fertig.
He have cut for baby and for the mother. Wow, it look nice. So it doesn't matter how it look like. We are going to eat everything. So what you are seeing on his head is
happy.
Good. So Piri piri, you want to cut piri piri? Don't cut piri piri.
A schnitzel.
Yeah, but you don't want to eat.
What?
For who? For who? So don't worry, he know it's going to be... He knows that he have to wash the hands because it's going to be tough. After he finishes, he says, I have to wash my hands. He's the only person who don't try to eat chili. So I was telling you what on his head is a kebab bud. It's a salt tip. He just took salt tip and did put on his hair. So when I tell him you have to cut this, he say no. So it will cut off itself. So what I just told you, he ran away to clean his hands. Put it there. Okay.
Here?
Is everything okay? So I think he's trying to remove. So that is Finny, what are you doing, chat? So it tastes good when it's done this way. It's too much. No.
Yeah.
No, it's too much.
So mama?
It's still much. Okay, it's okay. It's okay. I think the hearts were wet. Yeah, a little bit. So it's enough. Sorry. So what my kids know, nobody should try to put on the hair. So they know that the jiko is
for mama cook, mama. I'm Christmas.
It's for mama, and it, when it come to this point, they say, "Can you put it on?"
Oh, yeah. It's-
So our egg is done. So mommy is not eating. So we are ready to eat.